How about a 283? How about a 223? You are in fifth place right now. That one was a 239. You're in second place for this session right now, sponsored by the Bass Pro Shop and Abu Garcia.
Welcome back out to Paris Landing State Park on the shores of Kentucky Lake, where Day 2, Session 3, presented by Bass Pro Shops and Abu Garcia, is currently underway. A bass weighing 2.83 pounds is leading, and one angler in particular has her sights set on besting that mark.
Next to weigh in from Blue Mountain College, we have Taylor Owens. Taylor, come on up here. I want you to look at something for me, Taylor, on this screen. What's that number right there in blue?
284.
All right, do you know what 284 means?
That's the weight I have to beat.
Weight you have to beat. Do you think you can beat it?
I think so.
What's it say?
479.
479, yeah!
And with that fish, Taylor Owens from Blue Mountain College claims the Session 3 lead by more than 2 pounds. Let's hear from her and fellow teammate Ty Cox on how it all went down.
We were fishing just a random bank, and I was throwing a Berkley Jaywalker, and it come up and ate it, and I set the hook, and we got it in the boat.
She was back there, and so I fished this lake, you know, for a long time. I've got all these good spots, but we ain't caught nothing on all week. So I was like, this point looks good. So we go to some random point I've never fished in my life. She throws that Jaywalker out there, and she was messing with something on the back deck. In a minute, I hear something. And I'm like, hey, the fish has got your spook. And it's a big one.